I feel betrayed. And I'm gonna tell you exactly why I feel betrayed. Because I am super excited about any information involving GTA 6. As you can see here, Rockstar announced that they gonna drop the trailer Tuesday, December 5th, 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. What time is it? It is 8:22 a.m. Tuesday, December 5th. Okay, 8:22 a.m. Tuesday, December 5th. This says Tuesday, December 5th, 9 a.m. Okay, so that means the trailer should not be available yet. So we planned around it. I was like, I'm gonna stream this morning, and I'm gonna have the thing pop up, and at 9 a.m. we gonna watch it, right? I put a little reminder. I went to sleep early. Everything. And I know you might say that's extreme, but I did what I had to do because it's GTA 6. But check this out. Even if you look closely, my boy Jetpack Jeff, yes, I'm calling you out, said, yo, make it a group reaction. Let's watch it together. So I'm like, bet, let's do it. You gonna be up at 9 a.m.? Boom. He's like, hell yeah, yes, sir. So he's like, cool, we gonna watch this together. He said, we gonna watch this trailer together at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, GTA 6. So why is it when I woke up, I seen hella niggas post reactions and stuff on YouTube, notifications, people posting about it on Twitter? I avoided them because of spoiler reasons, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I'm like, hold on, Rockstar, I thought we had a date. You feel me? Why are people not only have seen the trailer, but have already posted their reactions when it's not even supposed to be out till 9 a.m.? But alas, we're going to go straight to the tube to watch it. You feel me? Sick. What, they gonna have jailing? No, it's fair. I'm playing. Let me be for real.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Nah, I will say, and I'm not gonna pause too much. We're gonna play it one time and then I'll analyze it afterwards. But I will say, before we get too like far into that analytical portion, W black people or other people, but also I don't feel like it feels like she got Botox. I don't feel like her face is moving properly.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Yeah, it seems like her face not really moving, but it's cool. I'll pause it afterwards. There was a girl in Melanin is popping in the game. Hold on. She said she cared about me. She tried to make my black hairstyles. The way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then. Instagram models. Have each other to hold a love. If you play RP 5M, you know where they were inspired. Because there ain't no way this is in the base game. And look at the graphics.
Who's back?
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust. Let's go back through the trailer though. Let's go through the play-by-play. Let me see if I see anything. Hold on. Let me see if I can see anything. Aight. Okay. In the sky. I'm trying to see if there's anything like that stands out, like new or any like Easter eggs. You feel what I'm saying? Okay.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck.
There is a lot of melanated goodness in this trailer. Where's in the sky? So 919 is the name of whatever brand is advertising, and they're saying, why 69 when you can 919? It's not. 919. Yeah, it don't flow as well as they thought they did. But, you know. Okay, going through the swamps, got the flamingos. Look at all the, and you know all of these bills are going to be available for RP. What are these, yo, look at this picture they're taking over here in the corner in the bottom right. This man is down there taking an up hero shot angle of this girl bent over. Bro. I wonder if you're going to be able to do that, or is that only cutscene stuff? Because if, and look at homie taking pictures from this car ahead of shorty over here. Car meets and all of that, old school. She tried to make make it rain Mondays. Yeah. Nah, look at the hairstyles. I know hairstyles seem like something so little to be excited about, but if you know, you know. In video games, they barely do various ethnic hairstyles. Look at my man right here. And you can see the graphics, bro. The graphics. On the street. Oh, and this is supposed to be like, what, like Miami? Well, Vice City, you know what I'm saying? And you know what happens in Miami. Go watch any Miami YouTube video vlogs. Yeah. Okay. Island play. Yo, and the bridge that goes straight to it, so you don't have to like hack or fly there. You might be able to, you know what I'm saying? I can't wait, bro. I can't wait. They got the social media. Hey, Poppy, save some sugar, baby, for the rest of us. Look at my man with the suntan. He got the sunburn. Like, yo. Gators. What if they hit a red dead and have the gators be able to attack you randomly? Someone called the Department of Transport on this dump truck. Have a nice day. Yeah. Zaza Nugget, that's probably their artist. The best song right now, long time coming. We really out cheers. Ayo, catch a vibe. Finna spin the block with this one. This is the shit. Bomb. Yo, I wonder how the social media is going to be just part of cutscenes, or is this going to be like a social media function in the core game? Look at this fat dude. Neighborhood watch don't play around in Hamlet.
Look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this.
Overrated. Confesión escrita en tinta para tatuajes. Un tatuaje en el cuello que lo delato a sí mismo. Clave en la condena de un hombre de Leonida. Okay. Impenitent.
Is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust. He sounds like Joel. They killed it with 2025, though. It really should have been next year. It don't even say when next, 2025. It literally just says 2025. I'm excited regardless.